Christian Huygens. Christian Huygens was born on April 14, 1629. He died on July 8, 1695 at the age of 66. He made his claim to fame at the age of 32. He developed a manometer to study the electrical currents and forces of gases. Here's the diagram of the manometer.
This is the manometer he used.